I'll start this one there.
Right for activity in the vicinity of Syracuse Airport at this time.
So you can't do the ILS here, David, so...
Okay, so I'd make my visual transition at 800 feet then.
So we can do visual approach, okay?
So with a visual landing, you make the visual transition at 800 feet.
Yeah. Is the Boeing taking off?
No, that's an A320 Airbus.
Yeah? Oh, yeah, the Airbus, yeah.
You don't think there'll be much turbulence?
No, I don't think so. It should be a good day to fly.
Oh yeah.
So it's
we'll see.
1-0 we're taking off on.
1-0.
Thank you.
David.
Call the tower.
What are you going to say?
Syracuse Tower.
Ah.
55449, ready for departure, runway 10.
10. Okay, then what he is going to say?
Clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff. So you have to repeat.
Okay.
Okay, go.
Syracuse Tower, 55449, ready for departure, runway 10.
Clear for takeoff, proceed on.
Clear for takeoff, proceed on course.
Very good. Very good. You sound like a captain now.
Yes.
Oh.
So once I rotate, I'm watching the panel until the 200 feet.
That's correct.
But I do glance out the window at 1,000 feet.
Yeah.
So that is the proper flight rules that I'm following.
That's correct. That's the way it should be. We should meet visual rules. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. When I'm line up, you can open throttle.
Okay.
Very slowly, and then put the full throttle. Okay.
Okay.
Ready? Okay. Slowly open full throttle. Go ahead. Okay.
Take off thrust. lot easier than driving the car.
Okay, that's okay.
Check my camera quickly, make sure it's still going.
It did stop. Oh no, it's going, it's going.
Okay, I'm bad. This is gonna be my best video. Yeah. It's coming out really good, the camera's working good, I just turned it later. Just going in a circle like this. So the ILS is working in Utica, so. 3-3.
Okay. Fantastic.
Looking for. lights out the window are 3,000. Thank you. 27 book and on YouTube.
Oh, the manual?
Yeah.
Very good. How's your job, David? Is that okay?
What?
Your job,
job it's going very well. It's just a little slow right now. We're still above 1,000, so visual transition's not to 800. For an open, the most of the maximum day. They don't recommend oil over 25, though. Thanks for watching. Flying the Boeing 727 is a lot easier than driving a car.